Hello everyone, with me today is one of our exclusive house brands, and you are watching Oakland Tobacconist. By the way, we do have the Night Owl, Ash Cat, and Iron Horse, all three of our house blends exclusively in a sampler pack as well as in bundle sales online. Go ahead and check us out at oaklandtobacconist.com and pick up yours today. I realize I have not reviewed one of our most popular cigars, and that is one of our exclusive brands. We call our exclusive brand Cedar Car Cigars, and the cigar I have to review today is something I enjoy being a Maduro smoker myself. With me today is the Night Owl from our Cedar Car Cigars. This is a Nicaraguan cigar, Mexican San Andreas Maduro, Nicaraguan binder and fillers. It has this rich oiliness to it, as well as a bit of dark espresso, a bit of cocoa, and a bit of pepper first at light up. This is our latest release of this cigar in this size. This is a 6x50 Toro. We're gonna go ahead and get it cut, and we're gonna go ahead and see our first impressions of the Night Owl in Toro.
Yes, it's a good day for singing a song. Yes, it's a good day for moving along. Yes, it's a good day. How can anything go wrong? A good
The sheen on this is just beautiful. It has a very oily wrapper, rather veiny as well. And we're going to go ahead and get it lit up. All right, so right off the bat, this hits me with flavor. The thing about this cigar that I love so much is it's got the punch and the strength behind many Maduros that I like, but also it's not too overbearing. The draw is perfect. As you can kind of see, the smoke is silky smooth. What I'm getting right here up at front is a little bit of that pepper in the beginning, and then a bit of dark chocolate, like dark cocoa, if we're talking like 80s, 90s% cocoa, as well as some dark earth. And some leather. It's also rather leather prominent. One of the reasons that we have released a Toro size is that it is in 50 gauge. I feel like the Robusto at 50 gauge, this at 50 gauge, it suits it very well because the wrapper to binder ratio is just a perfect blend, and you're getting a lot of rich Nicaraguan tobacco and tobacco notes that just seems to pop within this gauge. So I'm gonna continue to puff on this. This is our first indication. We'll be right back as we get deeper into this cigar and we'll see how it develops. All right, so as we get further in, we're just about in the second third. The flavor from this cigar doesn't die down at all. In fact, it seems to ramp up. I get more sweetness, more of that like chocolateness. Some of that like dark cocoa is coming more down to like a medium of the road type of chocolate, if that makes sense. Still a little bit of pepper, but the smoke output is amazing. I unfortunately had to ash it because I had to set it down for a while, do something else, come back to it. But relight is perfect, the burn line is perfect, and even the ash right here, we've got sort of like a... Even the ash has a pretty decent white shade to it. But right now I'm getting a lot of chocolate, a lot more sweetness than I am pepper. The pepper's taking more of a back end. The strength level right now I would say is about medium plus to maybe full, but I'm curious to see how that happens as we get further down in the cigar. Right now it's pretty even at the medium plus range, but it's also not overbearing. I can see this going really well with a creamed coffee in the morning, or as later in the day, perhaps pairing it with a bit of bourbon. Some of the sweetness from the bourbon might complement the sweetness of the cigar. So I'm gonna continue to puff on this. We will see as it gets closer to the first third, but right now we're in the beginning of the second third. All right, getting to the final third, the strength is kept up. If anything, it's ramping just a little bit. Still that sweetness, that consistent like chocolate espresso flavor, and it's burning magnificently. The thing I love about this cigar is the price point is almost unbeatable. We carry it in a Robusto or a Toro. The Robusto is a 5x50, Toro 6x50, but the burn of the cigar, the quality, the flavors I'm getting, it's a hard one to beat, especially in that price point. And so as I get more of a toasty element, almost like a toasted nuttiness or a toasted almond is sort of coming to the forefront, which completely adds to this, making it very complex. Check out our Cedar Car Cigars online or in shop. We also have sampler packs. We also sell this by 5-pack or by bundle of 20. But this cigar, if you're one of the medium plus the full body Maduro, it's going to be right in your wheelhouse. So thank you again for watching. Check us out online. Check out the Night Owl in the new Toro size we just released. You will not be disappointed. As always, I'm Eric, and thank you for watching Oakland Tobacconist.